one car with all the supplies and the girls on the Harleys. You made it! Hey! Hello! Good. Hello! Welcome!
Hello! How are you going?
Good, and you?
Good to see you again, honey! It's been ages! And give me a hug as well, official one!
Yay. Welcome back!
Thank you for organizing it all!
Pleasure!
Yes!
Awesome. Thank you.
How was your ride?
Hot? I know! Bloody hell! It's hot again!
How's our dinner going?
It's going good, sizzling.
How many people are coming over?
We invited them, came from the other side.
Yeah, from Windhoek. Yes. Everyone is coming.
So we are now on our excursion through Etosha National Park. It's a national park,
it's
isn't
a national park,
yes. So you can't get in to the park with a bike, so that's why Lizelle took her car and now we're driving all together.
Thank you for
bringing your car along.
But how relaxed, I mean, they are on the road. I mean, why wouldn't you just move?
Oh wow. Just like that, why not?
Tired. Lots of walking, it's not good.
It's, yeah, why not? Let's just relax for now.
Mm. They're not the happiest that we're here, but...
Look at that head, eh?
Oh my god, he's so beautiful.
So is he done?
No, never too far to stop you guys.
I'm done with you. Mm. See you later. Looking good, giraffe. Have a good life.
Thank you.
It's amazing if you look at them, and not two has got the same stripes. Yeah. Everybody's stripes are different.
So it's like artificial.
Yeah.
Wow. It's like everyone's here.
Yeah.
It's like a social gathering.
You saw the two ostriches yesterday when we went out watching them. They were cute.
Yeah. But the smell is but. Yes. Giselle, our tour guide. So where are we now? I mean, I haven't seen so many animals at one place at the same time.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Sorry, I don't know, like hundreds and hundreds, I don't know, thousands, I don't know.
Yes, and the nice thing is you've got springbok, you've got oryx, you've got kudu, you've got zebra, one ostrich.
Yeah.
So it's a big variety altogether.
And this is like an official waterhole, that's why everyone's here. The guys are cleaning it or something. So they scared all the animals for us. So cool. See you later, guys. Happy chilling.
Together. No. And lots of babies, no?
They're like in the group, so.
Yeah.
What about the park? Like how? Like it's pretty much the biggest park in Namibia, right?
Yeah, it is the biggest park. It's also government run. And the one thing is with the pens that's in Etosha pen, it's so big it can be seen from outer space.
Yes, it's pretty big, but it's dry, right? So it used to be
water. There will be a little bit of water here and there where the flamingos come for their breeding seasons, but yeah, mostly it's dry.
Yeah, it'll be good. So we're hoping to see a lot of animals. Yes. And we're definitely not going to see the whole park because it's just too massive.
It's too
and
big,
we only have 1 day, but it's okay. We're on holidays. Whatever we see, we see.
Yes.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
Thanks, you.
Finally, our first elephant. We thought we're not going to see you today. Nice ears, flapping, flapping.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I wasn't recording before. Oh, damn it.
Try again.
So it's lunchtime, we're very organized. We've got our snacks and food and everything, and we've got a checklist of things to... Ooh, that's a big poo.
Elephants
for sure. Elephant. And that looks quite fresh, so it must be
fresh.
Somewhere around.
Yep.
Where are we?
We are now at the Etosha pen officially.
Ta-da! Okay, so now we can see the pen. I call it frying pan. Because it's frying on the sun.
40 degrees.
Yeah, it's just like the sea of sand. Cool. And we've got some, what are they called?
Springbok.
Springboks. Hi, zebras. High five. Wow, you guys are really, really cool. Very pretty.
so they they're going around the corner. There they come.
I can't get over it. I'm still processing it all because we've seen so much, like within half a day. I mean, what's the chance, right? Like for me, I've never seen anything like it. Have you?
No, never.
And they're from Africa. That's a big statement.
We are now all packed up and good to go. Girls are going back to Windhoek. I'm going that way, somewhere. But we will do one more stop just for breakfast because we didn't have a chance to have breakfast. So we're just going to stop somewhere, hey? A little stop on the side of the road. How your breakfast?
Breakfast.
Uh-huh. Okay. You want to go to the shade?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, please.
Shall I have this?
Okay. Thank you, Azam. You're so organized.
Yes, you're looking after us.
Okay, we are. Our break is over. Come on. And now we are going to town to fill up and then we're gonna say goodbye. It was such nice time with the girls.
Very nice hair made, very nice. Looking good today, very refreshed. Nice pose, thank you. And off you go.